That's what you need for you. But don't use God as a weapon, as a spear, okay? Don't use, no, you are. If you, no, you are. The Lord bless you and keep you. Let him keep his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord have the light of his countenance upon you and grant you his eternal peace now, henceforth, and forevermore. You need to go forth. You need to go forth. You need to ask the Lord God to send you what you need. That's who you need to call on. You need to call on him every day and ask him. You are a healthy, good-looking man. You don't have to do this. All right?
You don't. You're a healthy, good-looking man. You're in good health and young and strong.
I'm the wrong person to talk to. You see that? You don't want to start up with third people.
No, it's nothing like that, man. All those trying to get something to eat. That's all.
You know what? We all trying to get something to eat. We all trying to get something.
Don't raise your blood pressure.
No, I don't have to raise my blood pressure. See, that's why you're being negative. That's from the pits of hell right there. See, you're being negative. Because you want what you want. But you know how to go get it. But you're not getting it from me today. But God has everything you need. If that's who you're calling on, he's got it on. Raise it. Just raise it.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.